data. So I had a curious question. Why just a mug of water? Why not half a mug or more than that? So now I realize that the moisture content of the soil has to be optimum so that the plant grows properly and blooms. So this robot will help us to check the moisture content in the soil, and according to the moisture content, it helps us to water the soil, and with the help of the solar panel on its top, it will work on its own, reducing the work of the farmer. Then,
now I'm going to explain about the components used in making our robot. First and the foremost important component is the motherboard. This is motherboard, and it consists of 6 volts, 12 volt rechargeable battery, and any other components. Next, DC motor. DC motor we are used to connect the wheels so that it helps the wheels to rotate. And next, water splitter. It is used to divide or split the power. Split the power and helps the wheels to rotate at the same time. Pump motor. It is used to pump the motor when the servo motor senses less. When the servo motor senses less moisture is there in the soil, then the pump motor starts pumping the water to the soil. Now Saujana is going to continue.
The next one of the main component used here is the motor swapper. The motor swapper is a switching component. It has two stages, with either on or off. Next is the moisture sensor. The moisture sensor digs into the soil to check the moisture content of the soil. Next is the robo helps it. When the servo motor helps the moisture sensor to rotate in a particular degree so that it easily digs into the ground and checks the moisture. The next is the LED, which acts as a headlight for our robo and emits light when there is nothing visible and it's dark around. The next is the robo. This is the remote, which is our input device. Through the remote, we input the orders, and the orders go to the motherboard through the Bluetooth connection between them.
Now let me explain the working of this computer, of this robot. This is used for detecting the moisture present in it using a sensor called the moisture sensor. The moisture sensor uses how much water present in the soil. A servo motor is a rotatory actuator or a linear actuator that allows you for precise control over the
pollutants, smoke, or carbon dioxide. So, do you have any questions?